Lani, how are you?
I'm good.
I hope you are doing well. Today is Monday, 20th of July 2020. And today we learn Unit 4 that talk about clothing. So we pronounce clothing. Yeah. What does it mean clothing? Clothing mean clothing. And our topic today is to be plus not plus verb ing. Or we can call negative sentence. To be plus not plus verb ing. But before I go through to the lesson, I have to review about the lesson that we studied yesterday, last week. And last week we studied about to be plus verb ing, right?
Yeah.
It is a positive form.
Yeah, positive form.
To be plus verb ing. What does it mean to be plus verb ing? To be plus verb ing means you are doing something. Yeah, you are doing something. Now we go through to our example that related to be plus verb ing. Example number one. It is eating breakfast. He is eating breakfast. So it is verb to be and eating is verb ing. So to be plus verb ing mean doing something. He is eating breakfast. Menit hat kot bong tae nyam aha bel prut. Or you can say he is having breakfast.
Yes.
Okay. Or you can write as short form. He is like his, yeah. His and eating breakfast. Yeah. You can write as a soft form, yeah. He is to his. We pronounce his. His. Yeah. He is eating breakfast. Number two, they are learning Khmer. Yeah. They are learning Khmer. They are learning Khmer. So to be plus verb ing mean doing something. Lepas ni saya tak boleh kumpul dari biasa Khmer. If you want to write soft form, they are. So soft form like dear and apostrophe and you pronounce dear. Okay, dear. Dear, learning my. Yeah. Dear, learning my. When it happens, you can read. It's like my. They are dear and mean the same. So it is the example that related to our lesson that we studied last week. And we studied last week is to be plus verb ing, to be called positive form, and to be plus verb ing mean doing something. And today we're gonna learn about to be plus not plus verb ing.
negative, 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 negative 10, negative 4. Yeah, to be plus, not plus, verb ing mean you do, you are not doing something, something. Yeah. If you are not doing something, you can use negative, negative 10, negative 4. And now we go through to our example, or we can go practice an example. Example number one. So to be plus not plus, verb ing, you have to follow the rule, follow the form. I am not wearing short, right? Short. I am not wearing short. When you have a glue up, sleep talk Friday. Because of your weight. I am not wearing socks. I am not wearing socks. Socks. So you can write as a soft form. So to soft form, you can write I am also and am. And not. I'm not. I am not mean I'm not. In soft form, you can write like this. Yeah, we are wearing socks. Yeah. It is short form and it's long form. I am not the same like I'm not. I'm not. Number two. Number two. He is not. Is not. Is not working and working here. He is not working here. He is not working here. Mình đang quất mình ba quất mình thực ca mình đang tiền mình đang làm công thức ca là nghe một thức ca một cái xe như tôi gọi là môi trường đời. He is not looking here, or you can write as a form. He isn't here, yeah, isn't. You pronounce isn't, isn't, yeah, isn't mean is not, yeah, is not, isn't. It's not long form and isn't is short form. So is he isn't working here. Yeah, working here. He isn't working here. He isn't working here. Number three. She, yeah, she is, or you can use they, yeah, they are not, yeah, they are not study what? Study English, yeah. They are not studying English. Studying English. They are not studying English. It is long form and you can write as a form. They pronoun a. They are a. Yeah, they are studying English. Yeah, studying English. Yeah, they are studying English. It's the short form. Yeah, are short form of are not. And this example derivative to be plus not plus verb ing. And now we go through to our practice the sentences. And before we do the exercise, do the practice, you have to look at the sign. Yeah. And plus mean positive and minus mean negative. So I have six exercises. I have six sentences for you to do and to practice. And number one, she wearing a ring. She wearing a ring. So before you complete the plan, you have to look at the sign. So plus or minus. In this sign, we call minus. Minus mean negative. You are not doing something. So she's wearing a ring. So you can write as the Isan, right? Yeah, the Isan wearing a ring. Isan come from is not. Yeah. Isan come from is not. It is short form of is not. She is wearing a ring. Number 2, they studying English. So the sign is plus, right? Yeah, plus being positive. So you put they are studying English. They are studying English. Mereka bukan untuk dari biasa Amper. Number 3, we doing homework. We doing homework. So at the sign is plus again. Plus mean positive. So you put we are. Yeah. We are doing homework. We are doing homework. Number 4, I teaching Thai. So the sign is minor. Minor means negative. I teaching Thai. So you put I'm not teaching Thai. I'm teaching English. Yeah. I am not teaching Thai, but I'm teaching English. Yeah. Nếu như anh cứ học bằng tiếng bằng thường niên phải để đến lúc không thể bằng tiếng chữ số clear. Number 5, you listening to the teacher. You listening to the teacher. So you listening to the teacher and look at this sign. So minor, right? Minor again. Meaning negative. Negative, you aren't. Yeah, you aren't listening to the teacher. You aren't listening to the teacher. When I tap it, I'm in bang, I'm falling asleep. You are listening to the teacher. You are listening to the teacher. I come from are not. It is soft form. Number 6, the last one. He was in a car and the sign is plus. Plus means positive. He is washing a car. He is washing a car. When I have to go to the liang line. So today we learn about be plus non plus verb ing, or you can call negative. Negative sentence, negative form. And I have some example that related to our lesson today. And number 1, I am not wearing sock. Yeah, I am not wearing sock. And it's long form. And so far, I'm not wearing socks.
wearing pants.
Number two is not working here. He is not working here. Or he isn't working here.
Number three, they are not studying English. They are not studying English. Or you can say, they aren't studying English.
So today, our lesson